PowerPoint has a unique set of reading order properties for any given slide. Typically, there's two specific locations that we need to update. The first one is going to be the reading order. To get to the reading order area, I'm going to use the search feature at the top of PowerPoint. And I'm going to type in read. And here I have the option, display the reading order pane. Now on each individual slide, we have either the title and typically some additional content. Let's take a look at slide 2. We have title, we have our content placeholder, and then we have our image, and then we have our text box. This is actually in the correct order. Let's take a look at our lists. We have a title, we have our content, and we have our other content. If I wanted to, say, move the title to the bottom, I could click and drag the content, or I can use the arrows to move the content around. Now, the reading order panel needs to go from top to bottom. There is another area. This is called the arrange panel. So if I select the home ribbon and then arrange, and finally selection pane, this gives me another way that some assistive technology can interpret the read order. And this one is in reverse order. So the title is at the bottom and then the content is above it. Additionally, we can run the accessibility checker to determine if we have any content out of order. Sometimes to make the content pass the accessibility checker, you need to ensure the reading order is correct and that the range order is in the correct order.